this coming Sunday in a highly personal rivalry.
Let me talk to him. AJ Styles. LA Knight. WrestleMania. Yeah. 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 Two nights. And I'm feeling fresh as I walk in with a man that some call the phenomenal one. Let me level with you, AJ. I do think you're phenomenal. Matter of fact, I think you're phenomenal at not showing up. I think you're phenomenal at running away. And this Sunday, you'll be phenomenal at getting stomped out by the...
Oh, I just choked on his gum. That's why you don't chew gum and talk on a microphone at the same time.
Yeah, by the man they call a megastar. So here's how it goes down. There's no more time for running. There's only time for crying. So go ahead and grab your crying towel, dummy. Yeah. You should be right at home doing that, because ever since you came back, all you've been doing is crying about me. And what you should be doing is you should be thanking me. You should be bowing at the altar of LA Knight. Because whenever I put the boots to you, I actually get people talking about you. I actually make you interesting. Well, Sunday night, I'm gonna give them plenty to talk about. Because I'm not just gonna put the boots to you. I'm gonna give you three the hard way as I boot you straight through the uprights like Jake Elliott. And you, Philadelphia, the whole damn world will know whose game this is with everybody saying. Yeah! And I love the